for the winning
Bob
speed.
Bob Glidden on the far side. He is matched up against the Ford Pinto of Lee Hunter. Both Pintos off the starting line together. Bob Glidden, the defending world champ, got back in on a big break when his competition in round number one was found to be light after Glidden red-lighted away his chance for a win. Very close at the finish line, you can see just a little over a wheel width separating the two cars as they move across the finish line.